for you. Today I am solving one more question, which is about the vector algebra. Yes, vector algebra. Whenever we hear about this topic, we have to afraid. But this solution is very important. So before to see the solution, subscribe my channel. Okay guys, so in triangle ABC, a point P is chosen on a side AB. Okay guys, so with this question, I will explain a diagram. AB side, we choose a point P. So that AP gem PB equal to 1 gem 4. So 1 gem 4. Then after, a point Q is chosen on a side BC. A Q point is chosen on the side BC. So that CQ gem QB equal to 1 gem 3. So CQ gem QB equal to 1, 3. Ratio is given. So a segment CP and AQ. CP and AQ intersect at a point M. Intersect at a point M. Now, if the ratio is MC upon BC is expressed as a rational number in the lowest term as A upon B. A upon B, which is expressed as MC upon BC, then what is the find A plus B? So simple guys. So, first of all, here we I am taking A equal to A vector, B equal to B vector, and C is equal to 0 vector as an initial point. All diagram I can explain through the question. Now, so I will get here P vector equal to B vector plus 4 upon, so P vector equal to B vector 4 upon 5 A vector minus B vector. So B vector for this simplification is given here. So I get P vector equal to 4a plus B vector upon 5. Now Q vector equal to B vector upon 3 plus 1. So 4. Now what is the AQ vector? AQ vector equal to A vector plus, I take as a lambda, into B vector upon 4 minus A vector. Now CP vector, I will find here a CP vector, gamma 4A vector plus B vector upon 5. Okay guys, now AQ vector and CP vector intersect at a point M is, so his its position vector is same, so AQ is equal to CP vector, which I can write them both value, which I am taking from here. I can write here. Now comparison them both coefficient values, so I get here A vector coefficient is 1 minus lambda 4 lambda upon 5, and B vectors lambda upon 4 equal to gamma upon 5. Now here guys, concentrate. Gamma equal to 5 lambda upon 4, which I can put here this value, so I get lambda equal to 1 upon 2. I put lambda equal to 1 upon 2 here, so I get 5 gamma equal to 5 upon 8. Now our solution become a simple. CP vector where put I value of gamma is 5 upon 8, which all thing is as it is. Given that, now our question is solved. Must focus, guys, we have to reach at in the last step. So given that if the ratio MC upon segment inter, if the ratio is a detect in the MC upon PC, so MC upon PC, so what is the MC is at? See, PC is MC plus MP. MC upon MC plus MC upon PC equal to MC plus MP. What is the value of MC? I am writing here 5, so 5 MC plus MP, MC plus MP, 5 plus 8, so 5 upon 30, MC upon BC, which ratio is expressed in the rational number lowest term upon A upon B. So A upon B equal to 5 upon 30. Now then after we have to prove that, find A plus B. Okay, so A plus B, A is a 5, B is a 13, 5 plus 13. So we have to get here 18 answer. Okay guys, hope so. This question is very conceptual for all of you. Before to leave this channel, subscribe my channel VIP IIT. Bye.